First one, it's always one you remember. Lots of sort of hard work. Even as a junior growing up, you win junior tournaments and futures and challenges, but the ultimate goal is obviously winning at professional events on the tour. So I've got that one now, which is great. Lots of hard work and years of putting it in, and disappointment and happiness. So just overall, like, relief. So I'm extremely happy that, you know, mentally as well, as I was able to do it and prove that to myself. So yeah, a good week.